Good to be back in Sweden. Are you ready for this?